From last night, the women's gold medal match in football from the Naju Public Stadium. France and Russia. France are the defending gold medalists from Kazan. While Russia has only won a bronze medal as an independent country, the USSR won gold in 1987. Early on, there's a stop from Amandine Guérin, stopping Choloviaga. And here, Ekaterina Dimitrenko with a turnover to Laura Bourguin of France, but she is stopped by Russian keeper Kokhneva. And there you see the rain literally coming in sideways here in Guangzhou. Sabudovic here with a free kick on target, but easily stopped by Guérin. Now to the 68th minute. Here's Bourguin. Comes right out and a great pass in front to substitute Valérie Gauvin. And France with a 1-0 lead. Much to the delight of their supporters. You see here off that throw-in, a great turn by Bourguin. And then a perfect little pass, and Gauvin makes no mistake. Russia though here with a chance. Chernomoderna just cannot control it. And the ball sails wide of the net. Corner now for France. And the header doesn't work, but it's chipped in, an own goal. Lyubov Kibiatkova of Russia inadvertently chips it past her own keeper. Just trying to clear it. And instead, it's now a 2-0 France lead in the 83rd minute. Unfortunate mistake there by Russia. And that is it. France, for the second straight Universiad, are gold medalists. Russia will win the silver. And Japan are bronze medalists in women's football.